When I read about this trip to Egypt, I obviously expected to see a lot of the ancient sites. What I didn't expect was to be so welcomed by the people of Egypt.
Visiting the farming village was just spectacular. The people were so welcoming and open and honest and just wanting to share their lives with us, what they do in their daily life. And they're just so freely give you anything that they have and share openly with you. It was just so wonderful.